Hi, my name's Bob Pinta, and I'm a teacher. And last year with Zooming, I had a hard time making sure that my students could see what I was writing and see me. So I made this in my wood shop. So come around, babe. So I'm making these for people if they want. So all you have to supply is a 5 pound or bigger weight. And then there's adjustment knob, so you can loosen it here.
I come around so I can show people the adjustment knob.
Go so you ahead. Loosen it here, and then this can slide up or down. And then tighten. And then, so here's how it works. If what I do is I make a Zoom meeting with, so this camera is pointing at my face, that's this one. But then this one I joined on my phone also. So now as I write, the students can pin this video so that they can see this as the large screen, but this is the audio that's active. The audio on my phone, I turned off. So this audio is always gonna be the one that's triggering the little video. So they will see this as the pinned video and my face and hear me through my computer. Other things that'll happen is I have a pop socket, so I drilled a little hole here so that it sits nicely there. But one thing that you can do is you can rotate it and turn it. And then what that can do is that can act as another Zoom camera. So if now if you come here, you can see that Zoom camera on this because it's adjustable. You can make it go up and whatever. So then if you also had a whiteboard, no, point there.
Okay.
If you also had a whiteboard, you could be here teaching
and
have maybe multiple camera angles if you wanted to. So, I am selling these for $30 if you would like them, and all you supply is a weight heavy enough to keep it from tipping.
And also, they can record a video to upload using it. It doesn't have to be live.
Sure, your camera still works as a, or your phone still works as a video camera. So last year, I would record myself making videos, upload them to my computer, and then push those out to my students. So, if anybody is interested, please contact me and we'll work out delivery.
Thanks.